Okay. Katie, Mary, and Wagner, you are in the bottom three. One of you has received the fewest votes in the public tonight and will leave the competition immediately. Two of you will have to sing again in the final showdown. Okay, here we go. The act who received the fewest public votes and will be leaving the competition immediately is... Mary, Wagner, if you would, please go and get ready for the final showdown. Katie, we're going to talk to you in just a minute. Firstly, just take a look at your time on The X Factor.
My name's Katie. I want to be a star.
I'm going to say yes.
Katie Wason.
I can't believe I'm going to try to sound this. Oh, my God.
Smile. You're in the three.
The bottom three.
The act I'm going to send home is FYD. I wanna be
like you. Liked you last week, loved you this week. You've had a great week, good for you.
Thank you.
Katie will sing for Survivor.
You know what, Solid? Just please don't give up.
I'm gonna send home Tracy.
I'm still here and I get to experience incredible things like this. It's just unbelievable.
It's
obvious.
It's deadlock. Aiden.
Please, please help me.
That was incredible.
Katie. You know what? This girl has been through hell for the last 8 weeks. Give it up for her, Katie. Wow. How's it been for you, Katie? Four times in the bottom two, 8 weeks in. How do you feel?
I just feel so grateful to have even gotten this far, and everybody's been so wonderful and amazing, and I hope that I've inspired people that no matter how many knocks you get, you still put your head up and you smile.
And you have been knocked, I tell you, and you get up every single time and come back.
You know what, seriously, I have just had the most wonderful time here, and hopefully this isn't the end of a beautiful journey. So thank you, everyone, for supporting and believing in me.
What's been your highlight over the last 8 weeks?
It's all really been a highlight, to be honest with you. I think just kind of being here in itself has been a highlight. So I just, you know, I'm just going to miss everybody, and everyone's been amazing, and I'm really, really just grateful to have even gotten this far.
All right, we've loved having you, all right? Thank you so much.